Please check it on the map.
I'm out here at that old abandoned building. I had to get closer to get a better shot of everything. Next to some power station over there. Gotta stay above the power lines. They're everywhere. Down near the river. Stink bug. First one we've seen of the year. There's a couple of things I couldn't tell the last time I was here because I was too far. But this is a hole in the building. I'm gonna get a better look. Down, down. Oh, it's so fucking muggy out. I don't know if that's a hole by design or just fell in. I'm gonna be real careful because I don't want to have to be going in there. It's a flat building. It's pretty big. I don't have any idea what this used to be. I don't dare go any lower because I don't know if there's any cables there I can't see. So, fucking mosquitoes out too. I gotta get above the wires. That's good. Big place. Wow, I am sweating bullets. I didn't think it was this humid. Cooled off a lot, but still fucking humid. I couldn't get this close the last time because I was too far away and I kept losing my signal, but this is looking pretty good. I saw this place at first on Google Maps when I look around for places to fly. Like a nice place to visit, but I wouldn't want to live there. Ugh, I got bit by a fucking mosquito. To my battery, 76. Should have got the fucking bug spray. I have some in the car. Damn it. Getting attacked by bugs. Look up to see where I are. They're flying a drone. Checking out those old buildings over there.
Check the legs out.
No, I'm good. Yeah, you gotta watch out.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. They'll show you where it is. It's over there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I got like
I'd rather see somebody doing that than try to walk in there. That's
I ain't going in there. No. I saw it on Google Maps. That's what I do. I plan my flights out. So that's, you know, pretty much straight back.
I know where it is.
Yeah. I gotta be careful too, because there's a lot of power lines around.
Yeah, there is. And they're hot.
Yeah. But I'm just checking it out, getting some good photos.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. I got about 450 videos on YouTube of the whole area around here. I fly all the time. But I wanted to try this place out.
Well, definitely cool.
Yeah,
we went up to some kids and shit out of there.
I can see that. Like, you know, I can see
on the roofs and stuff. The place is gonna cave in. Yeah, and a half.
There's graffiti around too. I noticed.
Oh, all over.
Yeah.
Inside, outside, the paintball in there.
Do they? Don't worry, I ain't going in.
Have a good one.
Take care. Security guy. A little lower, but I see there's trees there. Showing them the video. Everybody says the same thing. Oh, that is so cool. I should have asked him what this place was. Problem is, I don't know where the power lines are. So I gotta be real careful. Even though I can get close, but if I go up, I might have one over me. That's interesting. and see right through it. Radar says 25 feet. If I had eyes on it, I would get closer, but I don't, so I'm not gonna. Anyway, gonna get back up. There's the lines right there. Last time I was here, I couldn't tell what was up with this roof. Turns out I could see it when I watched the video. I thought it was maybe it was burned. It was just tar paper that just got blown up, blown over from the wind. Nothing special. This is where I am, right there. Power station. I'm gonna zip over to the river, come back, call it a night. Oh my god, I'm so fucking muggy. Be cool if there was a train coming. The plant where I'm at. What the hell was that? Seen something running there? I did. Probably a hood rat. There was one over here when I pulled up, took off, and he saw me. That'd be so cool if a train came by right now. That ain't happening. Time to come back. boy, fly right into that, right through there. Time to come home. Yeah, very cool flight, cool place. Probably won't come back because I've seen enough. Anyways, D-dub out.